Cleaning out your closet for a good cause.
And it's about making people feel good and really helping.
The story of one woman's small fundraiser growing into a two-day event and how she's making a difference for a local cancer center. Today, live at 5.